Riverside Cars and Coffee July meet is on. Welcome, hot rodders. Enjoy the roll-in.
Mobile station has.
They've talked about doing something like that.
So you might as well go to a bunch of boys.
Yeah.
Guys are pedaling like this, they're doing like 35.
Those things are freaking expensive.
And she also said we went to Denny's.
Electric bikes.
And then we asked the waitress, I go, hey, where did you get your puppy?
700 bucks.
Yeah, about $3,000. Yeah.
At that bike shop that's near IHOP. I was looking in there.
Everything. That's store.
$7,000.
Yeah. I would not buy anything in that store.
I walked around and go, oh shit, this is way out of my
house. Yeah, let me bow. You didn't see me, right?
You could probably pick it up with two fingers. But this is...
Learn some things on the dyno.
I'll let you have mine.
Okay. Where is this? The guys are going to be talking about
boy, Starbucks has some heavy coffee. It's enough to wake you up.
All the years of construction, that is why I don't, because I don't like taking a crap in an outhouse.
I just shit my hands.
Well, there's that.
Yeah.
Are you Nick?
Especially when they piss all over the seat.
Give me their goddamn address.
I would keep my butt cheeks together till I get home, man.
Because otherwise, you're left out in the dark.
Yeah, because they are on top of this. The scavengers not actually.
And it's not his fault.
Over here, you can probably run between those hedges and stuff.
We kind of forced him into doing some of this stuff.
But he used to do it.
Yeah, really did it for Tom.
Who's that?
Dave Foster. He's
got the donut shop, but he didn't have this.
You see, I'm glad that you send me a text or call me.
Right.
Because I don't really read my email right now. I got like 400 emails.
Yeah, but it's like worse.
Yeah. That whole work thing.
Yeah,
the HR
service.
Yes. No, retired like you guys. That's why I like to get out of the house. Route 66 years ago.
Yeah. He always hung out with a
guy
driving a Torino.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they would always come in together, and the big highlight of that show would be him unparking and shooting.
Yeah.
Oh, man. That's a poster again.
Western Don Long's one of his doors.
Really?
He fired it now.
You know, my car is starting any year.
Really?
29? It'll start any year. I had it drive one time. I just went
with it. Oops.
So now I
always.
Yeah. Threw shit all over. Give the gas a little break and the car just took off.
He's got spark plugs.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, too.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah,
They spray it.
Yeah. Hey, Mike, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
When we hit that wall, if we would have been a little bit more over, we would have drove right through the building.
Oh, man.
We would have went right through the opening. Probably took out some of the cars on the other end.
It'll burn off, but it's perfect.
Yeah.
He knocked himself out when he did it, didn't
he? Did he?
He was sitting on the stairwell like this.
Really? He knocked himself out?
Don't do that or he's crying.
that white Rambler, that little thing with the crack engine in it, he just missed hitting that.
I haven't seen the whole thing right there on the ground.
Well, I put today's birthday.
Today?
How old are
you?
72, same as me.
I haven't been
there. Probably good with COVID. I used to go over a couple times a week and just play.
Oh, here's a rare one. Is that out for me? Did you die?
Yeah.
First day, we walked up and said, I'm not going to tell you guys the first day, but you guys are going to be special. I was like, that's cool.
Yeah.
That don't mess around.
Thank you. Yeah. What's over there?
Is that his car?
No, that's somebody he knows.
Oh.
No, he was showing me pictures of a baby
thing. Oh. No.
John's up.
How many?
Almost three.
I've seen one of them.
Car's hired.
What's there for you, sir?
Dave will buy them.
You got somebody to buy them both?
Service, man.
Yeah.
First class.
Thank you, sir.
I got to catch up.
Yeah.
quick.
I drove someone.
I saw that guy.
It's gonna take forever, bro.
Wagon?
Everything was covered. Going into high school.
Yeah, and then you went to business incentive. If you don't, you know, if you don't grow up with it for certain schools, you're not going to show it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I just kind of felt sad.
Thank you. dieron? Nada, una shirt.
I can't really take this. I don't want to take a 4 month old on trail.
I'm pulling over, boys.
Yeah, exactly. So they were like, oh, you know, they're planning to make it like family oriented. Like, I'm going to go crazy. But even then, I was talking to one of my friends about it.
He had more car or part.
My wife's never been to Vegas.
At least there's cars enough for that. They both want cars.
I want to take the baby. I'm like, look, it's off-roading. And his little neck's going to be bouncing around.
You deal with the gas.
Yeah, one-year-old, they can hold themselves together.
They do. My son was lucky.
Right now, his neck is still kind of weak. Once it gets closer,
you guys are doing more rides?
Everybody's rushing to do shit on the trucks. I was up.
So you put them in the bumper or you put them in?